Hello everyone and welcome to Autopedia Channel. Which electric SUV can keep you and your family safer in a crash? The Ford Explorer EV or the Jeep Avenger EV? Both have undergone rigorous crash tests, and today we're diving into the details. Stay tuned as we break down the safety performance of these two electric SUVs and reveal which one comes out on top in terms of real-world safety. 1. Frontal offset crash test. First, let's talk about the frontal offset crash test. Both the Ford Explorer EV and the Jeep Avenger EV maintained a stable passenger compartment during the test, which is crucial for driver and passenger safety. However, there were some differences in performance. In the Jeep Avenger EV, dummy readings showed good or adequate protection for all critical body areas. Jeep also demonstrated that the knees and femurs of occupants of various sizes would be well protected, making the Avenger a safe choice in frontal collisions. Meanwhile, the Ford Explorer EV also showed strong results in this test. All critical body areas were well protected, except for the driver's lower leg, where protection was rated as adequate. Both vehicles proved to be relatively benign impact partners, meaning they would cause minimal damage to the other vehicle in a crash. 2. Full-width rigid barrier test. The full-width rigid barrier test simulates a head-on collision. Here's where things get interesting. In the Jeep Avenger EV, all critical body parts of the occupants were well or adequately protected, except for the rear passenger's chest, which was rated as marginal due to compression. The Ford Explorer EV, however, showed marginal chest protection for the driver, but fared better in other critical areas for both occupants. Both vehicles demonstrated strong performance overall, but these small differences could impact safety depending on the specific crash scenario. 3. Side impact and side pole tests. When it comes to side impacts and the more severe side pole tests, both the Avenger and the Explorer scored maximum points, offering good protection for all critical regions. However, there's a notable distinction in occupant-to-occupant impact protection. The Jeep Avenger's control of excursion, or the extent to which a body is thrown to the other side of the car in a crash, was found to be marginal. In contrast, the Ford Explorer EV has a countermeasure in place to prevent such injuries. This feature performed well, offering good head protection for both the driver and front passenger in side impact scenarios. 4. Advanced safety features. Let's talk tech. Both vehicles come equipped with advanced e-call systems that alert emergency services in the event of a crash. But there are some key differences. The Jeep Avenger lacks a system to prevent secondary impacts after a crash, which could lead to further damage or injury. The Ford Explorer, on the other hand, does include this system, reducing the risk of post-crash accidents. Additionally, both SUVs demonstrated that their doors and windows would be openable in case of vehicle submergence, which is an important feature in the event of an emergency. So, what's the verdict? Both the Ford Explorer EV and the Jeep Avenger EV offer strong safety performance, but there are a few key differences to keep in mind. The Ford Explorer has better measures to protect against occupant-to-occupant injuries and side impacts, and offers a secondary impact prevention system, giving it a slight edge. However, the Jeep Avenger still provides excellent overall protection, particularly in side impact and whiplash protection. Ultimately, both are safe options, but if you're looking for that extra layer of protection, the Ford Explorer EV may be the better choice. Thanks for watching. If you found this comparison helpful, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe for more safety and performance comparisons, and ring the notification bell to stay updated.